This is the final part.
Yep, the final process now. The fish is done. Look, we got all the kids waiting here. Look, they're all hungry.
Oh,
it's been cooking for a while now in the cold.
Ooh, it's falling off.
It looks lovely, look.
It's really
all the juices are still in it and everything. And you know, this process has been done for centuries. Like, our old people, they passed it down from, you know, passed it down to us from generation to generation, and this is how we cook it.
Okay.
And you look now. You look.
Ooh.
When I open this fish up, you look, the skin just falls off, and you got all them juices in there. And like, you know, it's... Yes, eat, kids, eat. That's what it's there for. You know, and look at all the juices in there. You know? Look how juicy this fish is. And this is just being cooked traditionally. Like, we didn't use no method. Like, no other method, just traditionally. And we cook this like this. Yes, that's all right.
It's
cooked.